has your experience been like so far with animals?
That's a good question. That's a great question. Man, it's been pretty good. It's been pretty good. I'm down there. I'm working on the Starship orders. You know, you ever had pineapple for Flamingo Run? Chances are I made it, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, be on the lookout. Be on the lookout. But other than that, I'm not gonna lie, bro. The job's kind of been, bro. They be on some crazy shit, bro. I don't even eat here, bro. I'm even struggling to tell you the options right now because I don't be eating here, bro. Like, once you see what goes down in the basement, you're not touching that food ever again, bro. I'm telling you. You are not touching that food, bro. Hey, yo, how's the food? Y'all ever seen Ratatouille before? It's kind of like that, bro. We got, like, talking rats and shit. I thought I might have saw Remy a couple times, bro. You feel me? Like, you just walking around. Just like Rebecca. She be screaming like crazy at me. You know, like, one of those, like, crazy, like, lunch cafeteria types? Y'all might think that this is a joke. This is not a joke, bro. They be stacking up their plates and stuff like that. Dude, how do you think that makes us feel? How y'all... Y'all didn't even think about the key for a second, bro. Go win. Five months.
Okay.
But I'm not working here no more, though.
Why?
Man, I got caught sleeping on the job.
Why were you sleeping?
Man, I was just, you know, a homie was just, I was just grinding, taking care of my shit, bro. And then I fell asleep. Next thing I knew, it was like 20 minutes later, bro. And my boss was like tapping me on the shoulder. He was like, "Yo, you cannot be doing this right now, bro." They had to bring me back in for an interview. They sat me down, just kind of like, "Yo, this is what's gonna happen. We're gonna give you a chance to explain yourself." And I explained myself. And then a couple days later, they sent me a letter of termination. They really fired me on my day off. I'm trying to keep it together, bro. It's like some real like emotional shit, bro. You feel me? Like, I haven't been the same since the G-spot fired me, bro. Like, that was a place. I'm sorry, I can't do this, bro. I cannot do this, bro. I can't. I know what y'all have been saying, bro. I know what y'all have been saying. Y'all been with all them Instagram pages and stuff like that, bro. Like, feel me? Like, y'all think you're really funny like that. Y'all really think y'all funny like that, bro. Like, that's mad disrespectful, bro. That's hella disrespectful. Dude, you are, oh my God, you're bringing up some crazy stuff right now, bro. Like, these people, they be stacking up their plates and stuff like that, dude. And they don't even eat the whole damn food, bro. They be leaving like hella portions and shit. How do you think that makes us feel? How y'all, y'all didn't even think about the key for a second, bro. How do you think that makes us feel, bro? Come on, man. Like, oh, bro. I mean, I'm trying to keep it together, bro. It's like some real like emotional shit, bro. You feel me? Like, I haven't been the same since the G-spot fired me, bro.